Okay, let's check everything out. Make sure everything is going. Twilt. It shows I'm live. Added everything down. It sounds pretty good. My chair is noisy as crap. We're gonna go ahead and mute that so we need no echoes. And then, let's see. What did I see if I pull up? Okay, I'll have my other option. Where's. Okay. How about. Let's go like that. Go over here. There. Okay, still doesn't show anything. Fantastic. Okay, let's just go ahead and leave this pulled up, I guess, and we'll see what happens. We're going back into Jedi the Fallen Order. Because it's on the hardest difficulty. Go ahead and click back over here to the game. Everything's still going smooth. Yep. Okay. We continue training. I'm not sure how long this stream's going to be. I know, I'm going to have niece and nephew coming over in a little while, so I might have to watch them. But till then, let's have some fun and try not to die, preferably. That's the preferable way to do this. My chair is constantly squeaking now, it's ridiculous. I need to get right into it. Okay, apparently I'm getting right into the lag as well. Crap, get right into the frame drop. Take your time, game. No.
Break's over! Hit him already! I can get him! Sure. Get all because you can they?
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes, frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse.
Got an intruder! Pursuing the Jedi!
Okay, so we need to go about that a little bit better. I don't want to talk about it. Yeah, so I am not going to talk about that. We're going to go ahead and just get right to it.
Intruder below! Ah! All ranks troopers are down! Get the Jedi!
Flip up now.
Hey, you guys, I knew something was down.
Go!
I'm staying on you. All right. Here we go.
Oh?
Scan him, BD. At the commander.
Yeah, sorry about your scalp, Link. But standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. BD-1, over here.
BD, right
here. Hey, BD-1!
I didn't want to stim. Superior blocking. We're gonna go to empowered. Because hopefully me getting this one will unlock something else in the force I can unlock. I may be wrong about that, don't get me wrong, but holy That kind of felt...
That looks like a problem.
Yeah. Not so much on top anymore. I guess they just don't like humans, huh?
Doesn't surprise me. Rations at this posting are terrible. I'm just saying it's not my fault if I miss a target. Don't stand still.
Dodge all you want, Doc.
Whoa.
Can I get some help?
Holy.
That was close.
Yeah, you think that was close? He blew your brains out along with his.
It's gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Okay.
Hit him! You got it! Nice to move back! So many pads. I don't remember where I've been. Let's see. Looks like we're gonna have a fun time last slide.
And I have the bomb! Watch your feet!
Get back here!
No.
I missed!
sorry about the random brain drops.
Come on, let's get him! Hit the Jedi! Not gonna shoot him!
That couldn't have felt good.
The Jedi is here!
Move in!
So good, we're better than we were last time.
Enemy spotted!
Come on, man.
Converge on the target! Keep moving! Weapons on him! I missed the target! He's almost down! Catch him!
Throw it!
Enemy is recovering!
Need a stim!
Okay, I forgot my
stim. I can beat him.
Can you beat me, though?
I live for the chain.
Oh, that's my thing, but...
Time to end this!
Yeah, this time to end it, I agree. Okay, we need to repair you first. Ah, okay, hurry up.
Mariana. Yeah! Sienna.
Okay.
I can't push it.
Alright. Save point right there. I'm not passing that up. Now, anybody whoever tunes into this, this is Grandmaster. I believe it's the hardest difficulty in it.
Good job. Can't wait to watch these grow.
there, it's just showing me my regular thing. Go here.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Anything else? I can't climb the rope back up. Thank you. Alright, I'm back. Let's see. Alright, let's try that again. Ow. Kick my desk too. Alright, that's where I can't see.
What are you doing down there?
That can't be good.
Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology. I didn't see the Skungus there, or I wouldn't have shot it.
Oh, sorry. I can't hear you through my busted eardrum.
Whoa, now. It'll get better. Eventually.
No, it won't.
I need to keep watching it. It go off by myself. Oh.
We might be able to kill him. I think he's scared.
I can't fight anymore!
We'll take you down!
I can't fight him. Run! No!
You won't get away! Giving up, my dad.
Yeah.
Cal, the Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it.
How much faster are you gonna help me move?
Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
That was close.
You think, Cal? You think?
That's interesting. We're on the right track.
Through. I figured.
There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
Connect to what, though? Just to each other?
BD-1, Stim! Stim, here! Need a stim! Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Bogano Vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
So that ball has to go here, probably. But I can't push it yet. Alright, let's head up here.
Did we see that? Ugh.
I probably know what I'm doing. Open. Dang! What if I power them all? Oh, that opened that. I got you.
Not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past? Zepho meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.
Alright, there's that. Wasn't too challenging.
Throw it! Thing.
does. Now I gotta get this, this, and this. So we got an air unit down there. That looks like a puzzle's getting a little bit. To hear that. That thing wasn't too easy to take down either. I'm sorry to tell you, but just... You know. So there's like two slide things, huh? Okay, so what if I... valve shut off then?
Appreciate it. You seem happy.
Maybe I do have to.
Him! Ugh. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
How am I supposed to get that one? It's behind that wall. hard to help the enemies. Oh! Ow! I gotcha.
Get some help. Much better. Something, BD1?
New poncho material. Alright, let's do this all over again now. No! Wait, maybe it'll put me back. Dang it. That's not good. I've already started real low on this rope. Okay. Maybe I can get up there?
Here. Much better. Stim here. On the men.
Crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
Check it out. What's this?
Ancient statues. Yeah, Yeah, if any of them come to life, it's gonna be a bad day in paradise, I'll tell you that much.
Focus! The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Keep your eye on the ball.
Keep my eye on the ball.
Good. Continue.
Yes, sir.
Push the ball before it reaches you.
Yes, I understand that.
Faster now. Complete the test.
It stands in the way, comes the way.
Nice, I want to push.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Chieftain? We'll know about it. Oh, come on.
Good friend of your friend.
Holy crap. Maximum life. Improve stims. Cal recovers an additional life when using this. Okay. Enhance force recovery. It regains more force when he defeats an enemy. He regains some force when he hits a blocking enemy. Mass push. Burst slow. Holding slow allows Cal to slow all targets around him. The force is increased. Alright, we got some good stuff, Jason.
This was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the heat of the act.
Friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
Talk about this. You don't seem like they can.
would you look what we have here? Final one. Nothing else, right? Hey, Beatty, now would be a great time for a hint. Anything else I can do to get it a little bit higher?
lost him!
For me to pull it off.
This relic is extremely old, but I get the sense it was part of some type of training ritual for Zepho Force users.
What else am I supposed to do here? That's what I'm missing. I'd say probably more health in the next one, more stuff from BD-8's life canisters, health canisters. I'm looking, guys. Bear with me. Alright everybody, I'm at the end of it here. I know it was a little bit of a short stream, but at least we got a lot done. Hopefully, I saved it. Two desktops, good. And then, let's go ahead and go over here to scenes. I don't know what you guys are able to see right now. Let's go to the ending. And then... let's see here. Go over here. I'll close that part. Go over here. Minimize that. that. You guys should be used to me talking to myself by now. Alright, let's see what we got going on here. No, that one needs to stay there. This is what I need. I am a little bit crazy. That's not the point. Alright. Let's go ahead and see how do I do this. Go over to here. And then... Which one is it? This one? Right here. Let me type my own chat. There we go.
We're gonna go raid him.
Let me type my own chat. And then I'll see you guys.